It's a good feeling. Despite some hard work, but I can't stop now. I gotta keep working and keep doing whatever I can to help the team win.
Were you tough? Was it to keep focused in practice when you weren't getting any minutes?
It was really tough. But what Coach Mara was saying, like, you know, I've been to situations like this before with my AU team. I knew the type of person I'm gonna struggle. So I just kept telling myself, I'm gonna just keep working hard. I just kept praying, and that kept motivating me to work hard every day. And I listened to Coach Mara. He said he wants to see more consistency of me in practice, and I just kept doing that in practice.
Did you know before the game you were going to be playing a little bit more, or what?
He gave me hints. They all gave me hints. They were telling me just to be ready. Your name might be called. And that's what I was going off. So I just made sure every day in practice I was ready for my opportunity to come.
Were you still surprised? First, hadn't played at all, and then 10 minutes into the game you were in there. Was it still kind of surprising to hear your name called that early? Or?
It's surprising. I just, you know, was ready when he called me. I knew I had to go out there and be aggressive, so I would make sure I made sure I was ready to go in.
Was there a sense that you had to make something happen quickly?
We just go and play with the flow. We just go to flow with the game. We just do what I can do.
Any teammates were particularly helpful through this stretch when you weren't playing, just giving you advice, keeping your spirits up, or anything?
Yeah, everyone was. Everyone was helping me. Everyone was like, just be ready, keep working hard. You know, we're a team, so when one person's feeling down, you know, everyone helps each other up.
Derek, your first time on the court this season, you go for double-double. Is that, I mean, you're laughing. Is that, you got to be a little surprised, I guess, a little bit on how things turned out?
I just went out there and do what I can, just play as hard as I can, and, you know, just did what Coach Martin wanted me to do. And if that's a double-double, it's fine. If that's a 0 points, we won, I'm happy with that.
You've probably been sitting here all season thinking, when I get in the game, this is what I need to do. Tonight you did it. How satisfying is it, kind of a weight off your shoulder that you're able to finally perform the way you want to?
It's a good feeling, but I can't stop now. I keep being more consistent, keep moving on from this, keep going up from now.
Konzo talked a lot about your work in the weight room. How much has that work ethic changed for you over the past?
Oh, it helped a lot, because when I first got here, it was really hard for me to defend down low the bigger guys, box them out, and actually grab rebounds. It's really tough for me. So I just, you know, mentally I need to tell myself, man, to get in the gym and work hard. You know, get in the gym, but get in the weight room, keep working hard, try to get stronger. And that's what me, you know, thankful to Nick. You know, I'm saying thanks to Nick, because he helped me out with that. And he worked with me every day.
What have your gains been like in the